morning, Evans. I am Mr. Cutsworth, and here is the Bulldog Broadcast for Friday, August 26th, 2022. Today is cycle day 4. On a lunch menu for today in the main lunch line is barbecue, sloppy Joe sandwich, applesauce, carrot coins, and milk. Also available daily is the pizza line, the deli sandwich line, and the salad bar option. Here are some fun facts. Did you know the tallest man ever recorded was American giant Robert Wadlow, who stood 8 feet 11 inches? That's tall. And the first college football game was played on November 6, 1869, between Rutgers and Princeton, and Rutgers won. And the Four Corners is the only spot in the United States where you can stand in four states at once. That's Utah, Colorado, Arizona, and New Mexico. Today is National Dog Day. Dog Day has been created so that all breeds of dogs are celebrated, mixed, and pure. The day helps to galvanize the public so that they can recognize the number of dogs that must be rescued on a yearly basis, from pure breed rescuers, rescues, and public shelters. The day is all about paying tribute to these incredible animals who work selflessly to bring comfort, keep us safe, and save lives. Every day, these animals put their lives on the line. There are dogs that protect our safety and freedom by detecting drugs and bombs, as well as those that pull victims from wreckages and tragic situations. Plus, we have dogs for disabled, blind, and law enforcement. From these heroic dogs to our family and friends, these dogs hold special places in our lives, and also, it is only right that we honor them. So whether your favorite dog is Snoopy, Scooby-Doo, or Lassie, make sure that you play with your little pup a little extra today. The Evans sports teams are in full swing with practices having started this week. If you are interested in joining the 7th and 8th grade football, volleyball, or cross-country teams, please make sure you get signed up by the end of today. Hey, here's what happened today in history for August 26th. In 1682, English astronomer Edmund Halley first observed the comet named after him, Halley's Comet. And in 1873, first free kindergarten in the United States was started by Susan Blow in St. Louis, Missouri. And in 1907, who could forget Harry Houdini, who escapes from chains underwater in 57 seconds, narrowing escaping his death at the Aquatic Center in San Francisco, California. And I'm sure Mr. Skinner might know a little bit about that, being from California and all. Hey, congrats to you, all of you here at Evans. You made it through the first week of school. If you're like some people here, you start looking ahead to summer vacation. There's only 36 more weeks, or if you're like Mrs. Barnett, who's already counting days, that would be 176 days left. Anyway, I hope you have a great day, Evans. Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance. Stay classy, Evans.